Friends, I have been telling you that the West Bengal election will never end. It will go on till 2024. And now a breaking news has come that Suvendu Adhikari has approached the Honorable Supreme Court of India against the petition by Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee. I will discuss what this is all about. क्या है पूरा केस इफ यू आर ज्वाइनिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस इन द एंड आई विल आंसर देम सो फर्स्ट इलेक्शंस हैपेंड नंदीग्राम सुवेंदु अधिकारी नाउ द लीडर ऑफ ऑपोजिशन इन द असेंबली डिफीटेड ममता बैनर्जी बाय अराउंड 2000 वोट्स इन नंदीग्राम दैट वॉज स्टेप वन स्टेप टू Mamata Banerjee won the TMC won the election, but that is not relevant to this case. Step one, he defeated Mamata Banerjee in Nandigram. Step two, Mamata Banerjee filed an election petition. What is an election petition? Basically seeking to set aside the election of Suvendu Adhikari, basically to say, based on ye karan hai, ke ye election fair nahi tha, क्या घपला हुआ क्या धांधली हुई क्या गलत हुआ क्या नहीं हुआ एंड रिजल्ट टू सेट असाइड द इलेक्शन और माना जाए सुवेंदु अधिकारी नहीं जीते सो दैट वाज द पर्पस दैट वेंट बिफोर जस्टिस कौशिक नंदा चंदा दैट वाज स्टेप थ्री फर्स्ट हियरिंग नो प्रॉब्लम देन सडनली इन सोशल मीडिया इट वाज फ्लडेड दैट जस्टिस चंदा हैज a connection with or association with BJP and then an application was moved that he recuse himself from the case basically wo case na sune then fourth step long sunwai on that detailed arguments on that and justice chanda reserved the case to decide whether he will hear the case or not hear the case then Justice Chanda came and he passed some very tough observations on the conduct, imposed a cost of
I don't know, my browser lost connection. Sorry, could you hear it? No sound. Let me repeat, I understood. The browser lost connection. I'm sorry. The browser lost connection. I understood, I'll repeat. So what I said was this, that you can bless the internet. What do I do? Internet ka khel hai. So let me repeat it. A lot of people are saying, from where do I repeat? Okay. Everyone saying, yes, I got it. You are all very active. I'm sorry, I wasn't seeing the comments. I was speaking. So let me start by Which part did I? Which is the last line you heard? Can you please tell me? Or I should. Was there never any audio the entire time? I've spoken for 4.5 minutes. Hey, Ram, was there no audio? Justice Chanda reserved the case. Okay, let me repeat fast. Now, this will be crisp, so you will understand everything. Just saying this, your questions I will take in the end. Do subscribe. In the end, I will take your questions crisp now. First, election happened in Nandigram. Mamata Banerjee lost her election. Suvendu Adhikari won the election. After that, she challenged that election in the Calcutta High Court. It is called an election petition, where you want to set aside the election result on various grounds. Third, Justice Kaushik Chanda was hearing the matter. Then social media, certain pictures of his were floated as if he is very close to BJP. He is very deeply associated with BJP. And then an application was made that he recused himself. Basically, ki wo matter na sune. He does not hear the matter. That's called recusal. Recuse himself. Fourth, he heard the argument. He reserved it. Fifth, while giving the judgment, he said that this is not the way things are to be done. He made certain observations as to how things were done. He imposed a cost of 5 lakh rupees on the petitioner, that is the Chief Minister, Mamata Banerjee, and he recused himself. He said, it is not in the best interest for me to hear the matter. Effectively, he said, it will be an open controversy, and I have no interest in hearing this controversy. It will keep on giving people a ground to raise objection. Right? This is what had happened. Then, because he recused himself, it went to another honorable judge of the High Court. The honorable judge to which the case went issued notice on the case, and Mr. Suvendu Adhikari now had to file a reply. Whenever a notice is issued, you have to file a reply. What is his ground? Why does he say that Mamata Banerjee's petition is misconceived? Whatever the ground you will take. But Suvendu Adhikari has come to the Honorable Supreme Court. He is saying that you transfer the case from outside Calcutta High Court. And to say this, he is relying on the recusal order of Justice Kaushik Chanda, who, while recusing the matter, had imposed a 5 lakh cost, had obviously not appreciated the conduct, had obviously not appreciated the circumstances and the manner in which the thing was done. If you recall, I had also said that moving a recusal application is completely your right. That is your legal right. But how do you do it? That was very unpleasant. How things were played out on social media, that was very unpleasant. So, quoting that and some other things, Suvendu Adhikari has moved to the Supreme Court saying that judiciary, the way judiciary is being in a way put under the scanner or on the mat or whatever is the language you want to use, is not conducive to this case being heard in Calcutta High Court. And he has now moved to the Supreme Court for the case to be transferred outside Calcutta High Court and some other High Court to hear it. So in very brief, I have explained to you what is happening. And now let me make an observation that something or the other will keep happening in West Bengal. This political situation, I think, will continue till 2024. Only then it will come to a pause, because it looks like the West Bengal election was a semi-final and the final will be in 2024. That is the way both BJP and TMC are fighting, and that looks inevitable. So that is, in brief, I have explained to you legally what all happened. Election petition, recusal, and now in Supreme Court a transfer petition. Let us see what does the Honorable Supreme Court do. Let me take some questions. Most of the times, whenever a person approaches and says that in this case, there's a difference. Transfer from one High Court to another can only happen by Supreme Court. So sending it back to the High Court will not serve any purpose. Either the Supreme Court will agree to transfer the case, or it will not agree to transfer the case. Because all high courts are having a jurisdiction of a state. Moving from one high court to another can be done only by Supreme Court. So it cannot possibly on this ground go to the high court, because whether the Supreme Court transfers or doesn't transfer legally, it has to be done by Supreme Court to, if they agree with their petition, they will transfer it. If they don't agree, they won't transfer it. But sending it to High Court will not serve the purpose, because this is the power of the Supreme Court. As simple as that. So your question of it going back to the High Court in these sort of a petition does not really lie. Sir, we must respect. Absolutely. I actually think all this is unfortunate. I actually think all this is very unfortunate, but it is happening now because the political stakes have been raised so high. One side or the other now will keep finding faults with the judiciary. That has become very common also in social media. I think that's a part of the way things are now. I don't like it. I think you don't like it, but that's how it's happening. What to do? Can't help it. No voice? Again, voice gone, or you have joined now and beech mein voice had gone? So I don't know. So anyways, take care. And agar raat, I will be on Rahul Gandhi, Adani and Mumbai. Adani has been given, the Adani company has been given contract for the Mumbai airport. So I will be on that, because at one side, Adanis are attacked by Rahul Gandhi, and then Maharashtra, where they are in power, they get a contract. So that debate would be on 9:30 on Times Now. I will speak on that. See you after it. Take care.